this morning, the December death of an Oklahoma man just ruled a homicide. Sion Jones II was found dead in Lone Grove late last year. Well, at the time, authorities thought drugs or maybe even alcohol may have played a role in his death. And now we've learned that the state medical examiner says Jones died from blunt force trauma. Murder charges could now be filed.
I am in the